belleza la que tú presentas bajo ese traje. Oaxaqueña de los ojos negros y la piel morena. Cuando bailas en la guelaguetza cubierta de encajes, yo te admiro y por ti suspiro al verte danzar. Juchita de la región ismeña, que presentas a la tehuana hermosa.
Good morning, fellow orchid geeks. We are here in Valle Naccional in Oaxaca, Mexico, where my family and I are staying at one of my cousin's mother-in-law's home with her own family. And there's so many beautiful orchids out here. We've already gone to see some epidendrums, some Catasetinae, and also even some cymbidiums. So hopefully we get to see some cool things when we go down into the jungle, which is literally just in her backyard. So catch you guys in a little bit. So this tree was right behind me when I did my little intro there. And here we have what appears to be some type of oncidium. We have two, actually. We have one down here in this little crevice in between this tree. And then we have one up right here. And it is covered in some leaves. But as you can see, beautiful oncidiums, and they absolutely thrive in this area. If we go down to here, we can actually see a cymbidium growing in between the trees. This is a big cymbidium. You can see right there. Truly beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And we're gonna have the chance to go down into this Oaxacan paradise and explore, so I hope to share everything that we see with you all. Here we have a lead growing, very happy plant. On the other side of the tree, here we have a catasetum right there, it's growing. And then here we have another catasetum, truly magnificent plants. Beautiful leaves. And if we go here, we have an epidendrum, and I'll show you one that's blooming right now. A lot of people here go and get orchids and then they put them on their own trees to decorate their homes. All these bananas. So many bananas out here. It's incredible. Hello. All right, let's go on in.
pino tepaña, me despido y me voy cantando. Ahí dejo mi chilena pa' la morena que estoy llamando. Bonito pino tepaña, me despido y me voy cantando. Ahí dejo mi chilena pa' la morena que estoy llamando. Me gustan tus mujeres, por eso aunque no sepas, yo seguiré cantando viva la costa con pino tepaña.
So the climate out here is very humid, it's very warm, and it's very wet and damp. Absolutely breathtaking. We have a new growth, or a new lead coming in, if I am correct. It's gorgeous up here. What is this? Is this more coffee? Yep, more coffee. Oh, I had some fresh coffee this morning. I tell you, it's phenomenal.
Oye.
Can you hear all the birds? Wow. Here we have a vermilion right up here. Sipa? Oh. Look at my glasses. Wow. So here, if I can show you right there on that tree, hopefully it gets it. But there's another oncidium. Oncidiums really thrive out here. So these orchids actually fall from the trees and they fall on the ground. Beautiful new growth there. So right here, there's a tree that fell down not too long ago, as you can see right there. And it goes right down along right through there. So we're gonna hopefully go down and take a look. I can see some orchids already from here. So here, you can see we have some tiny little babies. Absolutely gorgeous. And then right here, look at that. Wow. Who knows how long this tree fell, or how long ago the tree fell. But look at that. And the orchids are still growing, still thriving. Here we can see one blooming. They're almost done, but you can get an idea of how they look like. So as you can see down there, the orchids just grow on the trees. We have one right here, right on the nearest right side, and then to the left of it, we have another one. So here we have some more orchids right there, and if we go up along the tree bark, there's countless of others, different types of plants and orchids and vermilions as well. Very beautiful out here in Oaxaca. So we're gonna continue going down with everybody. So thank you.
que llueve mucho, ¿verdad?
Llueve bastante. Todo el año.
Qué belleza la que tú presentas bajo ese traje, oaxaqueña de los ojos negros y la piel morena. Cuando bailas en la guelaguetza cubierta de encaje.
Hello, fellow orchid geeks. So here we are. I just got done eating. I guess lunch. It's about 3 o'clock right now, and everybody is eating lunch right now. I did finish a little bit early, so I decided to go take a little quick stroll before we go back home, and hopefully show you guys a little bit more around Valle Armadillo, Oaxaca. So yeah, let's go ahead and take a quick stroll and see what cool things we can find. And here I'm going down a different path. We didn't go down this path yet, but let's see what we can find down here. So the local people here actually cultivate their own resources. So as we can see right here, there's a house up there, and here we have some corn fields. Again, some coffee trees right there. And here I found this little path we can go down. There's so many beautiful plants and specimens out here. It's absolutely incredible. So let's see what we can find down here. Looking up at the trees, I don't seem to see any orchids yet. Not yet, so let's keep on going. Let's go see what's down this path right here. So if you look up here on this tree right now, you can see an orchid growing on the side right there. Wow, look at that. So we can see here, let me put the brightness up a little bit on my phone. Let's see, let's count. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 growing on this tree. Very nice. And they grow just on the tree trunks, and they're simply mesmerizing. They're so big. Very big plants. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. It's amazing what nature can do. Again, very fortunate that I'm out here filming this stuff. They may not be in bloom, but regardless, they are stunning. Again, here we have a beautiful tree, and the first thing we see are some bromeliads. But if we look a little bit closer right up here, you can see some more orchids growing on the side of the trees. Simply beautiful. Let's look at those healthy pseudobulbs. Very nice. Very, very nice. Let's see here where this takes us. I can see some more corn. Wow. That's just captivating.
Y llevas en tu alma la virginal pureza, por eso es tu belleza.
And that concludes my family and I's trip to Valle Armadillo, Valle Naccional, Oaxaca, Mexico. It was a spectacular trip. My family and I enjoyed it a lot, and we are extremely grateful to our family members and their family for allowing us to stay at their home and be able to see orquídeas silvestres, or wild orchids. And it was quite a wonderful experience. I must admit, I really enjoyed it. I was looking extremely forward to this trip, and it completely blew my mind. I have no words to describe the feeling that I got once I was in the middle of nature and Mother Earth. So it was truly empowering, and certainly an experience that I will never forget. And yeah, just once again, una vez más, quiero agradecerle a mi familia, y mi familia le gustaría agradecer a nuestros familiares, a Jenny, Luis, Monse, y a la mamá y al papá de Luis por dejarnos quedarnos en su casa, muy hospitales. Este fue un viaje que nunca vamos a olvidar y esperamos que en el futuro podamos volver otra vez. Gracias.